The Uttarakhand State Rural Livelihood Mission was launched in 2013. It aims to reduce poverty by enabling the poor access gainful self-employment and skilled wage employment opportunities, resulting in an improvement in their livelihoods on a sustainable basis through strong grassroots institutions of the poor. Till date, the Uttarakhand State Rural Livelihood Mission has been able to mobilize more than 110,577 women across 35,000 SHGs to work on various livelihood generation activities, which helped them earn more than 172.59 crore in revenue. A variety of livelihood opportunities were created, like dairy units, poultry, goat rearing and pisciculture, benefiting more than 42,395 women across 8,556 SHGs. Under agriculture-related activities, more than 52,906 women were involved in vegetable cultivation, nursery, floriculture and beekeeping spread across 11,383 SHGs. More than 3,138 SHGs were involved in non-agriculture livelihood activities like handicrafts, handloom, LED bulb making and cafes, involving more than 5,603 women. In order to market the products and service of the SHGs, 33 nano packaging units, 13 Saras centers, 252 enterprises and 18 growth centers were set up across 13 districts, helping the women earn a better income and lead a more empowered, self-reliant, financially secure and dignified lives. Till date, the Uttarakhand State Rural Livelihood Mission has enabled more than 110,577 vulnerable households access gainful self-employment and skilled wage employment opportunities, helping them come out of poverty.